Aro, ¿todo bien? ¿Todo bom? Welcome guys to our new video, and today we will be doing some kind of experiment because we will be cooking with Roberto, actually only with me, because I will be cooking a typical Brazilian dish which is pau de queijo. I'm not sure how to say that, to be honest, but I hope that people don't kill me. Yeah, we are in a new place, we are in my kitchen, and I'm sorry about the light, but it's so bad, and I don't want to say anything else. Let's start with the recipe. Let's go. So these are the ingredients that we will be using: polvillo, cheese, oil, salt, milk, and finally an egg. When we have all this, the first thing that we will be doing will be putting the milk, the oil and salt on the fire, and then we will have to wait for them to boil. It would also be convenient to move it every now and then. The next step is putting the polvillo in a bowl. When the oil, the milk, and the salt are boiled, we put them in the polvillo. And then, with the help of a spoon, we move it. After that, we add the cheese and the egg. And with our hands, we mix everything. I would recommend you to wait a bit before doing this, because it will be so hot and maybe it is not a very nice experience. We must keep on mixing until it looks like this, and then after that we have to make little balls, or if you want you can be a bit more original and put them in a plate that has previously been added a bit of oil. When we have them ready, we put them in the oven during 25 minutes at 180 degrees. So guys, we have finally finished making the pau de queijo, and we are ready to try them. Like, I have been waiting for a while to make them cold because it was so hot, so I am gonna try them. This is so good. It's so good that here we have somebody. I don't know if you can see him. He loves it. You want more? Now, let's go to sleep. If you like the video, please give us a like and we'll see you in the other video. Bye!